I'm David Winters, originally from Austin, moved to Santa Rosa 4 years ago, mural painter by trade, and been doing it for over 20 years. I just wanted something kind of obnoxious, because that's not typically my style, so I thought I wanted to do something just fun, whimsical, eye-catching. It's kind of an homage to the original building, which was a chicken factory processing plant. Now it's turned into an art gallery, and I thought it'd just be fun to pay homage to it.